resist the pressure. You're going to be asked by a lot of people to get involved in social policy, in cultural matters, and in what some will call economic policy that really has nothing to do with the Fed's mission. And it's not just happening here, it's happening all over the world. Don't let us become Turkey, where the whole central banking system is politicized. Please resist it. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.